lights and.
Yeah, we're going to go all the way.
And then, high school, we lived in with you for a year, so, practically, brothers, always, been close together and everything. And I'm glad you found someone like Christina, because, put up with them. But, congratulate you too, and hope you all stay together forever.
Okay, so some pretty sister, I've known her a long time. I don't really have a lot to say about Greg, but what I prepared, I was hoping to have a little music for, but since I can't get that to happen, you're just going to have to deal with my acapella version. Sorry, okay, and I'll try not to sound too bad, but just keep in mind, I am a white girl. Now, this is a story all about how you were before that wedding gown. I left the school where you got a job and dated some fool. Until then, December at the Berkeley truck stop when you met a guy that made your hot drop. After 3 years, he asked for a hand to put up with you while one man. And now here we are at your wedding day, and please pop just gave you away. You're my big sister, I love you so. I'm probably about to cry, so I better go. One last thing before I end this beat, point of my toast is to say something sweet. I wish you the best for the rest of your life, and I know you make Greg a fantastic wife.